I am happy to say that we are enjoying a time of great play. No play, no, it's a P word. It's a P-serity. No, oh, that's not it. Oh, speeches are so difficult.
Go on, Ozma, you're doing peachy.
Peachy? I'm a fuzzy fruit?
That's just an expression. It means you're doing just fine, like a peach on a spring day.
Oh, thank you, Dorothy. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, I am happy to say that we're enjoying a time of great peace and prosperity! Jinx!
Gasp! Dorothy, here in Oz, Jinx is a curse. If two people say the same thing at the same time, both lose their voices.
Oh, the thought of never hearing the Queen's or Dorothy's sweet voice again is just too much to bear.
Now, don't come unbolted, Tin Man. I think we have a bigger problem. If Queen Ozma doesn't give her speech before the sun sets,
then Queen Ozma won't be queen.
Oz without Queen Ozma as leader? What do we do? What do we do?
Get a hold of yourself, Lion. Dorothy will know what to do.
Oh, yeah. Jinxed.
Oh, Dorothy told me about this once. It's a game where you don't talk. It's called Charades.
Three fingers. You're trying to tell us about your, three fingers?
Ooh, one finger.
What happened to her other two fingers?
Oh, a bee in your hair?
I'm making a sandwich.
I think she wants us to follow her.
Oh, I was gonna guess that. Eventually.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.